George Floyd repeatedly told the officers that he could not breathe after an officer knelt on his neck.
Hello, my name is Yanni Mathurin, and I'm here to talk about the Black Lives Matter movement. Now, many of you guys know, the Black Lives Matter movement is a social movement protesting against police brutality and all racial motivated violence against Black people. And there are so many reasons why the Black Lives Matter movement is still growing. In July 2013, the movement began to use the hashtag Black Lives Matter on social media after the release of George Zimmerman and the shooting death of African-American teen Trayvon Martin 72 months earlier in February 2012. Times passed, and Black Lives Matter activists became involved in the 2016 United States presidential election. It then continues. The movement returned to the national headlines and gained further international attention. During the global George Floyd protest in 2020, following by his killer, Derek Chauvin, 15 to 26 million people participated in the Black Lives Matter protest in the United States, making one of the largest movements in the country's history. The popularity of the Black Lives Matter movement rapidly shifted over time. It is now time for us to keep fighting for our life and keep pushing for our freedom.
Man, let's stop hurting each other and let's get it right, man. Today is the day we're gonna stand up for our community, man.
If we could do this, we could do more. We just gotta continue on pushing and don't give up.